Well, guys, if you've used enough of these state park bathrooms, you might be immune to the next pandemic.